Sa ibang balita, nababahala ang Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas sa posibleng epekto ng isinusulong na sovereign wealth fund sa gross reserves ng bansa at ang pangangasiwa nito sa mga bangko. Sa ilalim ng Maharlika Wealth Fund, obligadong magbigay ng kontribusyon ang BSP na katumbas ng 10% remittance mula sa mga OFW o nasa 3 bilyong dolyar. Ayon kay BSP Monetary Board member Bruce Tolentino, may epekto ito sa gross international reserves ng bansa. Una nang nagpahayag ng agam-agam sa panukala si BSP Governor Felipe Medalla dahil sa isyu ng pamamahala sa pondo at pagiging independent nito.
BSP supports any effort by the national government to broaden and widen its fiscal space. Lord knows we need it. Now, on the gross international reserves, you will know, it's been obvious in the last few weeks that we have needed the GIR to help manage volatilities in the exchange rate. As you could see, last year our GIR was close to 110 billion US dollars. Now it's down to 95. We've expended some ammunition in helping that. And we'd like to try our best to preserve that ammunition for future battles.